To have some fun or pass a quiz, just follow this computer whiz. Scooter, Computer, and Mr. Chips, they got the answers at their fingertips.
Here I am and there you stand, such distance in between. 'Cause I am a human and you are a machine. How can I communicate exactly what I mean? When I am a human and you are a machine. Parlez-vous français? Habla espanol?
I am a computer with so much in store. If you could learn my language or I could speak in yours, then I'd do more work for you than you could ever dream. Though you are a human and I am a machine.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
First of all, please clear your mind and listen closely, Scooter. Forget the words you thought you knew and start to think computer. Computers change the letters and the numerals humans type to a numbered code made up of things that we call bits and bytes.
Bits? Bytes?
Think computer, Scooter. A byte is several digits, all standing in a row. They represent a letter or a number that you know. For instance, when you write an A, this byte is what I see. And 0011 0011 is my way of saying three. The bit is one little bit of a byte.
I get it. Bits and bytes are sort of a computer alphabet.
That's right. But ABCs and 1 2 3s isn't talking. Hey, let's face it. That's why one language that we use is called Computer Basic.
Computer Basic?
Beginner's all-purpose symbolic instruction code. Basic is a language that most computers know. And once you start to speak it, communications flow. You use words and phrases, I use bits and bytes instead. And Basic lets us understand what the other one just said.
So Basic is a language that I can talk in human and you can talk in machine and we can understand each other.
Yes, Basic is the language you'll be using to feed in my data. It's also the language all my programs or software are written in.
Data, programs, software?